Hey, what's up, friendos? Welcome back to the Eric Vision Fam Jam. My name is Anton. Hopefully all of you guys are having a fantastic day because it is, it's not Throwback Thursday. It is our other classic rock, classic pop, classic soul day. And we're going to be reacting to Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell, Ain't No Mountain High Enough. So a lot of you guys mentioned Marvin Gaye and yeah, we'll see. You guys know how much I love soul, so we'll see how much I love Marvin Gaye. But before we get into this, I do want to say you guys rock. Thank you for all love and all the support. Also, if you guys have been resonating with everything we're doing around here, definitely subscribe. That'd be great. We'd love to have you around in the family. And if you choose to do so, definitely hit the notification bell so you stay updated with all of the content that we put out. Also, if you want to really support the channel and request songs and albums for us to react to at the same time, join the Patreon and leave all of your requests there. And again, shout out to my patrons. Thank you guys for taking a chance on this channel. And thank you for helping me get one step closer to doing this for you guys full time. You know, it really helps, and keep the song requests coming. And if you want to get a hold of me, please do so on Discord, link down below. If you want to check out my official merchandise store, link down below. And if you want to get a hold of my podcast, link down below. And that's this. Let's get into Marvin Gaye, Ain't No Mountain High Enough.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain.
Wow, this sounds old. You can hear like the sound, like when was this? This must have been like the sixth, like, because 80s music sounds, some of the production is still incredible. This kind of sounds like it's like 60s or 70s or something. Anyway, let's go back into it.
High, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
No.
Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, baby. Remember the day I set you free? I told you you could always count on me, darling. From that day on, I made a vow. I'll be there when you want me, some way, somehow. Oh, baby.
I love the feeling of this. There's a there's a simplicity to it. There's a rawness to it. Maybe it's like also the music, because like it's interesting hearing this level of production, because like you can hear like every instrument in a different area in the headphones, and it sounds so raw. And then like, you know, his voice just sounds, you know, both their voices just sound very like honest, like, you know, like there, like not too much production. And it's interesting because like with that, it's just so raw. Like it's just, there's like a purity that comes across in this. And at the same time, even though this is, I feel like this is a lot older, the melody in the chorus still has like a pop sensibility. It's still kind of like you're still like in 2020, still just able to bob right ahead to it. Where some older music I find, I don't know, it feels like the melody is from a different time and I don't resonate with it. Where this, I like this. But anyway, let's get back into it.
To keep me from getting to you, babe. Oh, no, darling.
No wind, no rain. All winter cold can't stop me, baby.
No, no, baby.
Cause you are my
love. If you're ever in trouble, I'll be there on the double. Just send.
Down in my heart,
I think as far back as I can remember hearing music and hearing people sing and perform, I just knew that it's what I wanted to do, so I started singing in church.
Wow. In church. I can kind of feel that. There's a gospel influence he has. I find like church music, religion, I don't know what you want to call it. Church music, religious music, gospel. There's a certain, like, when it's done well, it is so good. It feels so good in the soul, you know? Like, you just, like, you feel, like, happy and, like, peaceful, you know? Like, after listening to this, it's just, like, it just feels simple. Like, a simpler time, you know, when it's just, I don't know, times and love were simple. And just hearing, like, just even seeing the music video, it was so simple. It was just them standing there, like, just singing in, like, an amusement park or something. Like, it was just so understated in an interesting way. Because, obviously, yeah, I think, so we heard Heart. I'll probably put this on the second day. So we heard Heart last, Alone, and that was such a intense and dramatic display of affection and love. Or this was, like, almost, like, understated. I don't know. I just got that feeling. It's so different, like, the different times. Because I think Heart was, I'm guessing, 80s. And then this seems like the 60s or something. I could be wrong. Maybe it's just the way it's done was a simple recording style. But, I don't know. It's interesting, man. I like Marvin's energy, though. I like his... You guys know me. I love gospel. Love gospel influence. And anyway, what did you guys think of this one? Are you guys down for the soul kind of stuff? I know some of you will be. A lot of you guys like soul. And then I think my other, like, half my, like, classic fans, you guys like the more, like, upbeat, catchy 80s stuff. But I feel like everyone can kind of see the brilliance in this. But if you guys are still here and you like the video, it'd be great if you could like the video. It really helps the YouTube algorithm getting these videos out there and noticed. Also, if you really resonate with everything we're doing, definitely subscribe. And like I mentioned before, if you really want to support the channel and request what songs we react to and albums we react to, join the Patreon and leave your request there. And again, shout out to my patrons. Thank you for taking a chance on this channel. Thank you for taking a chance on me and just supporting us and, you know, getting us one step closer for me to be able to do this full time for you guys. And keep the song requests coming. Also, if you guys want to get a hold of my official merchandise, link down below. If you want to get a hold of me, Discord, link down below. And if you want to check out my podcast, link down below. And that's it. So I'll see all of you guys again tomorrow. I love you.